like it when there's not a period and they put a whole big picture right here.
You don't want?
I don't like that.
You don't like pictures?
Well, I do, but I don't like it when they cut in the middle of my sentence.
Oh.
Drove him to his feet again. And there's what he's doing. That one right there is Buck.
Uh-huh.
And that one right there on the cover is Buck. I got it because of the cover, and I knew it had to be at least about a dog.
Oh, okay.
And it's about a horse sled team.
That's the one we got from the Mr. K's, right?
Yeah. I think I have to start it over again. Him to his feet again. His once beautiful fur was dull and matted. He had become so thin that each whip and every bone in his body showed through his loose hide.
It means he's skinny.
Like those horses on Red Devil Dempson. Mm-hmm. It was heartbreaking. Only Buck's heart was unbreakable. But I don't get it. It was heartbreaking. Only Buck's heart was unbreakable.
Mm-hmm.
Well, unless he gets shot or something.
It just means that it was sad, but he had a lot of hope.
The man in the red sweater had proved that many months before.
You okay?
Yeah. Buck's thing looked like skeletons.
Mm.
There were seven altogether, including him. They no longer felt the pain of the whip, and their eyes looked lifeless. When the team stopped, they dropped down in the traces like dead dogs, with no spark left. And when the club whip fell upon them, the spark somehow fluttered, and they trotted. And they tottered their feet and staggered on.
That's there really good.
There came a day when, I want to make sure I've been doing that word right off a little bit. That's Billy White.
Looks like Billy.
Billy, the good-natured, fell into not wise.
Mm-hmm.
Buck and the others knew their own time would be soon. On the next day, Kuna went, and only five of them remained. Joe was too ill to be mean. Pike was crippled and limping. So Lex, the one-eyed, was still faithful to his work. Even in his agony, Teak, who had not traveled so far that winter, had been beaten more than the others. And Buck was still at the head of the team, but he was too weak to lead